And today, I'm going to show you how to make a do not disturb sign using just a sheet of paper, a marker, and scissors. Also, a little bit of support, I'm going to be using a book. So, let's get started. So first, you want to let your support is down, and then slap your piece of paper on top, and then start your design. So now I'm going to start cutting. I'm going to make the piece of paper a bit smaller to make it much easier to manage. This you can just use for another do not disturb sign, so you can save that if you want. Start cutting the actual do not disturb sign. Okay, there we go. Now we write do not disturb on it. Sign finished, and it just hangs on your door. So here is the actual do not disturb sign. I'm going to give it closer so you can see it. So let's go and see it. So here it is. Now, if you come follow me into I'm going to show you So now, I'm at the door, so put this on. There we go, just kind of go like that. Now, here's the do not disturb sign. It hangs pretty well, and it looks pretty well on there.